Mr. Kot, you want to finish those trees?
Go face your business.
Those trees protect us.
Not from hunger, Abby. Because hunger is dealing with me and my family. Plus, we get bills to pay.
Protect us. Our environment and animals that live on them. Global warming, floods, hurricanes are caused by these types of plants.
Go face your business.
I don't know why these rich people don't mind their business.
All right.